Streets and alleys are the memory of a city and a reflection of the lives of local people. My name is Elise Ribbons, and I live in Chengdu for nearly a year now. I work in theater and performance art, specializing in traditional Chinese operas and modern plays.
想了解扎子哈吗？
这我带你也看好吗？好啊，好，行吗？街道就像一座城市的毛细血管，流淌多城市的人文血液。在成都，一条八百八十米的巷儿里头，不仅藏多成都的文化和温度，还藏多成都的人情密码，有味道。 有意思。
哦，哎，看，那这也是枣子树。这就是枣子树。哎，枣子啊，是跟我们这个中国的文化是有很深的一个渊源的。是吗？所以这条街叫枣子核的话，它是很有意思的。枣子在我们古代呢，它是有特别的含义的。 喜欢把枣子用来送礼。对。
I would love to be able to get a box of these Chinese dates to give to my mom.
那枣子巷这条街有这个名字，里面有很多枣子树吗？就是很久以前，在成都这个地方呢，有一家人呢，他的院子里面呢就种了一棵枣子树。这家人呢，经常把这个枣子呢拿来分享给、送给这些周围的邻居啊，经过的路人啊这些。后来呢，人们因为这种就是。 就把这个巷子叫做了枣子核，它其实还包含着成都人的一个很深的人情的密码在里头。啊，我觉得你可以去探究一下。这儿我把这个枣子送给你。啊。枣子
Alley in Chengdu is located in the west side of the city, near Xi'an Street in Jinyo District. Zhong Shushu said that the origin of Zaozi Alley has long been impossible to estimate.
Oh my goodness, this is super cool. Chinese medicine, there are four principles. Wang, Wen, Len, Qie. In America, you might see this and think, okay, why is there a set of drawers, right? But in traditional Chinese pharmacies, this is how you have the medicines, you know, because they're different herbs that you pull out and boil to make the medicine. So this is that, you know, you have all of these herbs sort of listed on here. Why exactly is there so much TCM culture like pasted on this wall? So, I found the reason why this place has so much traditional Chinese medicine culture everywhere. Then there is this. This is one of the first traditional Chinese medicine universities in China.
Founded in 1956, Chengdu University of Traditional Chinese Medicine is one of the first four Chinese medicine colleges or universities in China. It has built up the reputation of the hometown of traditional Chinese medicine and the library of traditional Chinese medicine in Sichuan. Because one of its gates is located in Zaozi Alley, it has led to the development of Chinese medicine culture in this alley. Walking here is like walking through the pages of Compendium of Materia Medica. It soaks Chengdu with a faint smell of Chinese herbal medicines.
This is some dongxi ah?
This is chun juan.
Chun juan? It looks like it's a bit different.
This is chun juan.
In my eyes, Zaozi Lane is incredibly beautiful, reserved, and harmonious. And all of the jujube trees planted in the streets and alleys are like the logo on the beautiful, sweet story hidden within.
This is my first time seeing Chengdu style spring rolls. Like mostly in America, our spring rolls have like, you know, carrots and cabbage and stuff and some meat, maybe shrimp. But here there's like mushrooms and tofu and seaweed and cucumber and all these great things.
So, today I'm going to eat the first Chengdu version of chun juan. Let's see how it goes. I'm very excited.
Come to my house to eat.
真的呀，用餐，然后我们一同去买菜，看你喜欢吃什么菜。哇，真的呀，哎呦，太好了，谢谢你了。
老板儿，生意好。
It's a little bit like that TV show Cheers, right? People wanna go where everybody knows your name, right? So everyone here knows each other, and it's a really nice vibe. It's a great feel to be in a neighborhood where there's so much neighborly feeling, right?
我们这个院子五几年就建成，以前是单位的安装公司学设，它是安装公司的。然后，我是80年。
80年都搬来了，
搬在这里来住。院落总共现在还有270多户人。你看整个环境，花园、绿化、居住环境全部变换一新。我们现在是祖孙三代住在一起的。平时呢，因为他们工作比较忙，小孩嘛，要我呢就在家帮他们带。带我的孙子
。
13号大院里面，总共还有13窝这个枣子。院内的这些家属啊，这些大家都品尝，哎，一年要结好多，大家都分享，而且很好吃。我们枣子儿枣子，
我也可以试一试吗？
来来来来，
是刚刚过大哦，对了，大。
Check it out, I am learning how to hit up Chinese dates. That's how we get them out of the tree with a stick.
This is my house. This is my number.
Hey, you're welcome.
Please go ahead and sit down.
这都是我们以前的老照片，去欣赏。
这是你吗？
哎，这是我。
哇，哎呦，你年轻的时候好帅哦！
这是我们全家人，娃娃，我们几代人从82年，我们就站在这边这里面了，把它改造了。原来那个阳台在那个外头。后来我们把它直接花了多少钱改造了，这个也是改造过的。你是客人，我们是你是做上包儿，你要先动筷子，我们才能动。我们是真的客人的一种。
好啊，其实在美国，我们是先感恩有这顿菜，
不用感谢，不用感谢哈，
不用感谢。这个是
好吃吗？
肚子
，tasty 知道什么意思吗？
还是这个吗？
差不多 ，tasty 就是好不好吃。光是你这个位置里什么东西都走近，
这个位置还比较，
而且你应该都认识这附近的邻居。
对邻居去见到摆点啥子家常，到点家常，摆点什么东西，多亲热的。我们好几个搬出去了的，回来见到就哭。
其实给我的感觉就是这个地方不像是大城市里的那种呢，大家都是陌生人，就更像个小村子，谁都熟，对吗？
就是
挺好的感觉。
我自己剁的红辣椒送给你带回家。
好，谢谢。
Today's Zaozi Lane is full of jujubes, which are full and hanging on the treetops. As the seasons change, it also radiates new life.
Okay, what is this place?Is it a tea house or a coffee shop? Hi.
你好。
你好。
今天欢迎光临那个。
谢谢。
我们这里是一个结合了茶、点心、饮品各种类型，你可以来参观一下。
哎呀，真可爱。
我能够坐在这里面喝茶，让它变成这种类型，这是那种现在比较流行、比较时尚的耍法。
那你是比较喜欢做咖啡或者做茶？
这个事情我觉得还是把我们爸爸喊到一起，请到一起，我们一起来给你解释一下。
但是很少有这种的茶馆咖啡店的，对不对啊？融合了在一起。
这就是我们父子俩未开这个店，在理念上、观念上、经营方向上产生了一些矛盾。是传统文化这一方面是我坚持，但是儿子就希望创新。
那你们是本地人对吗？那你是在这里长大呢？
我在这里是
44年啊、
哦。我是1978年到的这条枣子巷。
哦，你呢？
我跟到我们爸爸一起，但是呢，我是以前读上完大学之后，嗯，参加工作，我才回到枣子上枣子巷来的。
哦，哦哦，那什么东西吸引你回来？
嗯，其实作为我们这代人，大家都很喜欢传统文化，但是我比他们老一代的老年人，我们也接触的东西要多一些。怎么把一些传统东西更流行化、更时尚化，更它融入到我们这个店里、店内文化中来？我们是下功夫的，这个其实一个一举两得，我觉得是很好的事情。嗯，
没错，我一坐在这儿我就有灵感，我要写作。
一句话，在我们的内心当中，中国的传统文化，我们取其精华，去其糟粕，它和时代的进步，和我们现在的我们时代的进步是不冲突的，是能够融在一起的。就比如说你，你是一个外国人士，你来说一口流利的中国话，你让我们感觉到，和我们感觉到，和我们的汉语言也能融在一起，我也觉得是非常好的一点。
Great minds think alike， 就是聪明的脑子都会想得通一条路，对吗？
大嫂味的咖
啡。谢谢啊 ，Cheers。Can't wait to try this。
Walking down this street, I remembered the story Zhong Shushu told at the beginning. He said that the password of Chengdu people's favor is hidden here. I guess a long, long time ago.Under the tall jujube tree, the benevolent family and the grateful villagers held the sweet and big jujube. They must all feel very warm. The same is true of today's Chengdu people. The city is constantly renewing its face, but they precipitated the temperature of the streets. Same is true of today's Chengdu people.